you guys all over here. Hope you guys are enjoying your day. As you can see, we're doing the second match of the league, but second that I'm actually playing it.
Aaron Ramsey.
The reason why I'm playing it is because, like, my FR recording.
Can Schalke see it through? That seems to be their main objective here.
Well, I think one of the strikers has been called to go back and help out with that defence. It's all hands to the pump now.
That's on the field, but I don't like it really.
Intercepted well.
Don't worry. Oh, no.
On to the attack now.
Oh.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Oh, so winning 2-1, got a good penalty. That's
they
why
can't
we
be
have
quick
a red card. We need a red card.
Well, he's given offside.
Yeah, he's playing on the shoulder, but just needs to hold his runner touch.
Come on.
It's the expected move. The extra striker for the team that's
playing.
Struggling.
Well, that's going to ask some different questions of that defence.
No.
Probing pass.
How's it 3-1?
And it's a goal.
Which one's gone?
Substitute scores, as has happened here. Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal.
He took it.
I
scored
just
twice.
Like the first one. Just to remind
that
him,
3-1
it is now, the scoreline. Guido Bergstall. Ramsey. Aubameyang. Nice interplay
it's
between the two
that
of them.
Makes sense.
Comes in with a tackle. Guido
Bergstall. Yeah, actually started. That's wrong. But we still got go record. No, right, so far. That is
well, we'll always remember, Alan, when we come to the Parc des Princes, the time we spent in Paris for the European Championships in 2016, and how well we were looked after by our French colleagues and the staff at the stadium.
Yeah, it's the stadium that I've played at.
Nope. Just move start. Oh yes, my man.
For Arsenal and the stadium, of course, graced by PSG these days, and it is a wonderful arena.
Hey.
That is one of the great saves.
Had no right to stop that. Had no right to get a hand on it.
Go
what a stop.
Go
what a swung in.
This is in semi-pro, man. We're doing semi-pro. Well, Simmons.
Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Chipka. Hit in hard and low.
We can
see what he was
it.
Trying to do. With the defender in the way. They're not always household names, the fullbacks, but I think this player obviously has got the potential to be one.
Yeah, we always talk about the attacking qualities of fullbacks these days, but what I like about this lad is he's an out and out defender, hard to get past.
Oh, I thought I missed. Oh, no.
It's offside.
Two
and the referee's
offside,
given it.
Man. come on.
He's on the move all the time. He's interceptions. Now, can he take them on? It's good play until they got that challenge in. Aubameyang. Arsenal's turn now to get at the opposition. Jack Wilshere.
Get me, not me. Come on.
These two have got a great understanding with their passing. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter attack. Ramsey.
No.
Mesut Özil. Neatly intercepted.
Come on.
Guido Brugstad. Schalke trying to attack now. It's a neat pass. It's on the goal and went for it.
Yeah.
Corner for Schalke.
Not hungry.
In range of an equaliser.
I don't care.
Well away from goal.
No, I just don't care.
You need to go big and strong.
Fuck off. Bye bye.
Trying to catch the player in
position. No, I'm not. I didn't have breakfast yesterday and I didn't have dinner. So I'm going to do the same today.
Aubameyang. Aaron Ramsey. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. The break is definitely on. Here's the shot. Well, it looked a bad miss. I think the defender just put him off.
Yeah, he's got to take a lot of credit for that because he had to take the shot quickly, the lad who was trying to score.
Goretzka. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Chipka. Well, he's got the ball there in the defensive zone by reading the play very well.
Oh, come on. You're not getting it.
I like the look of this attack. It's a quick break.
Hey. Open the
door. Keep his nerve here. In with a chance. Oh.
Well, what a chance for an equaliser that was. And I think the tension got to him. Tightened up.
Aubameyang. Jack Wilshere. Played forward. A bit of menace in this attack.
Koscielny. Get something. No.
Aubameyang. He's hit the frame of the goal.
No.
He's blocked the shot well.
Arsenal
have a corner.
No. Oh, my God.
It's Ozil's corner.
I'm watching it. 7 minutes.
Well, the referee has signaled for half. Here we go into the second half of this second match in the group stage.
Looking forward to it. It was quite a closely run affair, so I wonder if that will continue in this second half.
Sasha Rita.
No.
Chipka. In quickly. Decision is a throw. It was a fair tackle. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Oh, he just put that in the
way. A sharp edge to this attack.
That's you. Damn. Oh, finish
him. High moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead. Well, he's doubled up here. He took it in excellent style, just like the first one. Just widened the margin here to 2-0. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting.
last 2 minutes.
I like the look of this attack.
Aubameyang reached the touch line.
He's blocked that well.
Yeah, come on. Aubameyang again. We've got an injury, no cause.
That's it, last blast on the whistle from the referee.
Aubameyang.
It was absolutely extraordinary. Xhaka.
Yeah, Aubameyang, no? That Aubameyang cube. We've got two, come on. Right, oh, may as well listen. Athletic Club. What a name. And 6 points. Oh, that's gonna roll this up good. What's up? Ramsey scored it, I think. But let's see. Is this here? I'm on top of the world. Oh, we're ready for this match. Look at this, we won 4-0. All to us on 4, 2-0. The full tournament prize winner, okay, let's look at the so, tournament prize winner, I do a performance with the new song, I did some fun football in the, I got even doubts, European Intel Cup. I just know transfer budget 1,000,000 euros. Nice. Oh well, wait. Is this a cup final? Oh, it's in this. Come on, Arsenal. We can beat them. And now we're doing this and then. Oh, we won! Oh, oh yes, Ozzy. Got trained someone. I've seen trained goalkeeper. Wait, no, striker. Oh my. Wait, who's the highest rate though? Okay, alright, let's do a bummy. He's not goalkeeper. Are you kidding me? He keeps putting in goalkeepers. Alright. Alright. Still get all this stuff. Let's have someone else in this one. Yeah, let's do goalkeeper first. Him. Then. Then again. This one can be. Good. That's similar, so it's on the rail again. Training. Go on, trainer. So, that's a done, okay. European final. It's the final. Let's go. And it's alright. Come on, I need to see how this will go. 1-1. Come on, we got it. Come on. Final. Oh, we have to up against Chelsea. Oh, this is going to be a hard one. Two team management. That's up. What do you mean? Actually, you're trying to be on it, huh? Trying to be now all that. Yeah. Tables, community shield. Chelsea, better song, small, I might not even have to. I'm gonna keep on recording right now. Blue 70 now given. Like, is a 59, 66, if not. How long is this gonna take? Come on. Not a man. What's these worth more, definitely. Come on. Come on, baby, baby. Get some money. I know that you don't need it. Well, we need a scar. What was it mean when I threw blockers? Come on, help me, brother. Just a little bit harder. Let's make sure it gets this. But man, definitely needs easy to go. Yeah, let's do that. Simulator 2-1. Nice. Should be able to sim that match, but at the same time I also want to see. So this city, okay. Chelsea, see my first time. Oh my god. Yeah, we're going to play this soon. Looks fine. What makes it even better? So. So. Now someone will pay for it. And other ones will also pay for it. Wait, what's this? Wait. So I've been saying for things for I've gone good, so I hope you all are not going to. Okay, so who's this? Is CDM on the CDM? Okay. Okay, don't go to you. Tackle. Chelsea go. And scores.
FA Community Shield. Arsenal 2, Chelsea 1.
We will be 2-0 before.
Arsenal 0, Leicester City 2.
It's embarrassing. If you guys enjoyed, remember to like, subscribe.